Using GAT Plus, you can export and update your Google Groups. We can do this by exporting your Google Groups, including the full property list for each group. The exported spreadsheet can be updated and imported back into GAT Plus to make multiple changes at the same time. To begin, go to the Group section of the GAT Plus tool. I'll be covering two examples in this video. I'll be deleting an inactive group and showing you how you can add groups. To find the group I'll be deleting, I'll use the Last Used Address tab. Here I can use the File Use Date filter to find a group that is no longer active or necessary. This group appears to be inactive, so I'll be deleting this one. Now I can go to the Groups tab. From here, I'll select the Export Data button and click Export to Google Sheet. Next, open the Google Sheet that has just been generated. The red columns cannot be edited. The green columns can be added, removed, or edited. Now I'll look for the group. In the deleted column, I'll put a yes for that group. To create a group, add an email and add a name. Leave the ID box empty. Please note that you will need to add users to the group separately in the Users Audit section. I'll close the tab containing the spreadsheet and click the Import Data button. Here we can see the spreadsheet I just edited. You can click the eye icon to view the spreadsheet. I'll click the check mark to proceed. After you have reviewed the changes, click the Accept button. Once I'm finished, the groups will be updated. If you enjoyed this GAT Labs video, please like and subscribe and ring the bell for regular updates. You can also get a free 15-day trial of GAT Plus by following the link in the description.